Welcome back to my channel, everyone. I hope that you're having a great week so far. My name is Tiffany. If you're an art lover like myself and want to purchase that new wave of digital art, well, today we're going to look at the top 13 NFT platforms where you can go buy and sell your own artwork and bring in some extra passive income if you like. From Snoop Dogg dropping $3.9 million on his collection, to DC Comics releasing their first NFT collection. And we can't forget about that 12-year-old who made six figures selling his own collection. NFTs are the hottest talk of the town, and everybody wants in on them. So if you're ready to start your own collection, or just want to buy that digital jewel, definitely stick around. So what are NFTs? NFTs, or non-fungible tokens, are crypto tokens linked to digital content such as artwork. Although NFTs have been around for years, in 2021, it seems to be the year where everyone is jumping on the bandwagon. Basically, this token represents ownership over digital content such as art, music, or videos. But it's the digital art scene that is really exploding. Earlier this year, an NFT sold for a record-breaking sale of $69 million at an auction. The artist known as Beeple. This definitely grabbed the attention of many people, including myself. In fact, I'm trying to figure out a way to make my own collection. So if you're ready to start buying and selling your own digital art with just one click of a button, buckle up and let's take a ride on the digital money-making scene. Coming in at 13, Salon Art. The most recent NFT mini boom has taken place on Solana, which is a rival blockchain to Ethereum. Although they have a limited selection, definitely check this platform out. So if you're willing to agree with their terms and conditions, definitely check out number 12 on our list, Binance NFT Marketplace, which is part of one of the largest crypto exchanges out there, Binance. So definitely check them out. Coming in at number 11, Bakery Swap, which is one of the smaller NFT marketplaces. Where most NFT marketplaces are built on Ethereum, Bakery Swap is actually one of the first launched on Binance Smart Chain, which basically allows users to trade and swap liquidity assets directly with each other. So this NFT marketplace is straightforward. With a MetaMask connection required, you could be trading within minutes. But also note that because this platform runs on Binance Smart Chain, this NFT asset can only be purchased with BNB as opposed to Ether. So please keep that in mind. Coming in at number 10, one of my favorites, Nifty Gateway, which is one of the first wave of big NFT markets. And it has some powerful backers such as crypto exchange Gemini, which acquired the platform back in 2019. Nifty Gateway made headlines with one of the first multi-million dollar NFT sales, brokering the sale of Beeple's Crossroad for $6.6 million back in February 2021. And by May, the platform hit $300 million in gross merchandise value. Now, this platform offers NFT drops on a tri-weekly schedule. Now, the cool thing about this website, you can even go on here for some of the artists you like, such as The Weeknd, Grimes, and Eminem. And the cool thing about this, I mean, look at the prices. They're so reasonable. And just think, if you were to actually purchase one of these NFTs, what the value would look like in the near future. I mean, you would think some of these art pieces would be in the millions of dollars, but for the most part, they're pretty reasonable. Now, a good thing about this website also, you also have the option of linking your Gemini Exchange account with the Nifty Gateway account, which is also going to enable you to use your Gemini Exchange account balance for purchases and withdrawals. So please keep this in mind. Coming in at number 9, Maker's Place, with exclusive collections of digital fine art. Believe it or not, back in February 2021, the site actually went down for the iconic artist Beeple, who offered his collection of NFTs for only a dollar. So congratulations if you were able to get one of his pieces. Remember, like I told you before, when one of his pieces earlier this year sold for $69 million? Wow! Again, this is another great way to collect art and watch your investments grow over the years. In addition, it also hosted a number of NFT drops by musicians such as T-Pain, Shakira, and Rage Against the Machine. So again, if you're an artist or you're looking to actually invest in art, definitely check out this website. Coming in at number 9, Foundation. Foundation, which is also known as the creative playground for artists, has played a role in some iconic sales, including the NFT internet meme, Nancat, and one of Edward Snowden's first NFT, which actually sold for $5.4 million. Wow! So if you're on the market for any digital art, definitely check them out. Coming in at number 7, Known Origin. With a stronger focus on digital art, this marketplace avoids the more crazier aspects of the NFT world. So you'll never find any wacky avatars or cute little monsters here. So definitely check them out. Known Origin is very simple to use. So if you're looking to purchase anything on the website, you just need a MetaMask wallet. So definitely check them out. Coming in at number 6, Super Rare. With an array of flickering gifts and live auctions, Super Rare has an altogether more minimalistic appearance. Overall, they like to think of themselves as a social platform that aims to encourage creation and collection of crypto art. It works closely with artists requiring work to be submitted and approved before it's allowed to be listed. Quality over quantity. One of the websites I've actually been looking at for a while now comes in at number 5, Rarible. I'm actually thinking about setting up my own collection on this website. One of the leading NFT marketplaces on Ethereum is Rarible, which is a community-owned platform that showcases a wide range of digital art and collectibles. Similar to other exchanges, you can buy and sell all sorts of media. Sellers also have the option to create more than one NFT for a single image, selling it more than once, which is kind of cool if you think about it. So let's say if you had this NFT and you had 10 of them that you wanted to sell for $200. So if each of those NFTs sold for $200, you're looking at $2,000 as a total just for creating one NFT. See why I'm ready to start my own collection? Passive income. So if you're looking to start selling your collection, this might actually be the place for you. If you're more on the sports side, coming in at number 4, NBA Top Shot Marketplace. One of the first NFT series to gain traction with a wider public, NBA Top Shot, which is a set of digital trading cards featuring NBA video highlight clips. Once you purchase a pack, clips are stored in your secure, encrypted, blockchain verified wallet, where you can view them or sell them on the NBA Top Shot Marketplace. So if you're looking to buy and trade cards, definitely check them out. Coming in at number 3, CryptoPunks. One of the earliest examples of NFTs on the Ethereum network is CryptoPunks, which is a series of 10,000 random generated characters with pixel art in each individual character. Believe it or not, at one point you could actually grab these for free. But today, the only way to own them is to buy them. Because believe it or not, the lowest price for a CryptoPunk will set you at 94.99 Ethereum, which is around $285,000. Woo! While the most valuable one sold on the marketplace for 3,100 Ethereum traded hands for absolutely $7.58 million. So if you're looking to spend a little bit more money, you might want to look into investing in CryptoPunks. The value on these CryptoPunks can definitely send you off to early retirement in the future if you can get your hands on one. Or at least put it on your watch list, because I know it's on mine. Coming in at number 2, Axie Marketplace, which is an NFT-powered video game Axie Infinity plays host to the second largest NFT marketplace. So if you're looking to trade cute Pokemon like digital pets, which players can buy and trade, Axie might be the place for you to sell these Pokemon like digital pets while having fun and making money. Coming in at number one, OpenSea. Although they recently had some controversy involving inside trading, this platform still remains number one. In fact, OpenSea is the original peer-to-peer NFT marketplace, which offers everything from in-game items and collectibles to artwork, music, gifts, and more. At the end of the day, this is another option to make money or just sit back and watch your investment grow. Anyway, I hope that you like this video. Tell me down below, have you currently started buying or trading NFTs? Or are you still thinking about it like I am? Anyway, I hope that you enjoyed this content today. Please leave a comment below. Also, I want to say thank you to all of my new subscribers. Without you, I would not be able to grow my channel. So thank you so much for your support. Like and subscribe, and I will talk to you again soon. Bye.